today we will be playing The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. And in my last video, I told you I reset my computer. Although it will be lag free, I did forget that my character's reset. So, the only characters we have is Isaac, Lazarus, and Azazel, and for some reason, it will not let me import my data. It says failed. So we're just gonna have to go back through this. So today I thought we might, I know last video we did an Azazel run, so we are going to be doing a Lazarus run today. So these little jumping bodies is our first room. We will destroy the rainbow. Boop. Rainbow poop. I don't even know what that does. Oh, cool.
Pretty fly.
Joker can mean good or bad, so don't use Joker until the boss room. Okay. Yeah, monkey paw. That's not the best, but it's not the worst either, so. Oh goodness, why do I keep getting digits? Okay, so we got a buddy. Of course. I have no idea where he's at. And, yes. Okay, so we will spend one heart to get, like, him every single time. Didn't really want to buy Gimpy, because Gimpy's not the best. Kill it. Oh. It's like Larry's scared of me, he just keeps running away from me. I'm scared of you, buddy. You shouldn't be scared of me. Okay, one of them down. One super long, scary devil guy. Go. I mean, I guess he should be scared of me because I'm the one going to put him to death. But I mean, not that scared of me. Cool, some health. And HP up. So we got our hearts back. So now we'll get Devil Deal and we have our hearts back. So that's pretty nice. Yeah, that's pretty nice. Go ahead and get this guy who trapped himself between a rock and death. So okay, we got a suicide. Got a key to open this. This is damage up. Okay. Yeah. Hopefully these guys. Cool, they can't even reach me. I got range on these fools. Down. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. Shouldn't should have stayed in there, because if those vases held anything, we got some food stuff. We might as well go and watch this bomb explode. Nope. Sorry, I'm yawning a lot, I don't know why. So we should get, okay. I know that he cannot reach me through a one block radius thingy. So if he comes in over here, come on, over here, bud. Yes. So I know that he can't hurt me. And I'm out of breath. Yeah, see? I just hide back in my hidey hole. Like a hidey hole. Aww, how'd he get me? Must have been when I was running back. Aww, dang. Okay. Yeah, see, double deal. Grab this. Grab damage and HPF. Grab the chest. I knew it was gonna be something like that. Four. How have I not unlocked Maggie? I feel like I should go back and try to unlock Maggie. I know Devil Deal's going to disappear. Devil Deal or Maggie? I guess Maggie's better, so. On straight for Maggie. Pretty sure Maggie is have four hearts. Do I already have Maggie? Oh no, Maggie is seven hearts, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, I have six. Six counting the soul heart. Do soul hearts count? Ooh. Damage is probably better. Let me get damage. Even though we could have been closer to unlocking Maggie, but we get HP up all the time, so might as well. Let's go. Let's go. I'm ready. Go left. Ah, bad choice. 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 Dead. We go up. Goodness, another bad choice. Ow. Yep, ow, skeletal guys. Why am I going so slow? I move so slow, like. Look at this. See through doors. What does this mean? Oh, does that mean. Oh. It shows me where the secret room is. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. Jeez, I need to pay more attention. Oh, thought you could get me. I guess he's paying attention now. Well, apparently I'm not paying enough attention. Is a key worth death? No, it's not. That was a terrible idea. Well, I mean, I guess I was going to have to come through this room. Anyway, can I just bomb this and get out of here early? Yes. That was rapid. Thank you. there's boss room. Pretty sure I haven't gotten item room. If that tunnel wouldn't have collapsed, I would have gotten that, ran and grabbed that key, because then I could have grabbed my heart. But it collapsed, so we're gonna have to find a key in Italy. We're going this way. That was a stupid idea. Wait a second, guys, I gotta readjust here for a second. Thank you. Well, why did that just say thank you? That made no sense. Okay. There's a heart in every room that would be very helpful, but I need that type of item there. Oh man, right into those. Ooh yeah, right there, item room. Wait a second, have I even found item room yet? Nope, I have not. Just realized that. So. Wait a second. Which one is the showy mappy one? Oh, yep, that's the pause button. It's obviously top right. Right here. Oh wait, no, I have found out in here. Did I have the key this whole time? Was I not paying attention? Did I have the key? I probably had the key. Comment if I had a key. I've already got an item room too. Jeez. Sorry, that was a big waste of time. That was a waste of a grenade. Thought I could kill him fast. Because Gertie is a super boring boss. As I say, super boring boss, get shot in the face. Nice. Oh my goodness, I hate when he spawns back in. Fight your own battles, Gertie. Stop spawning minions. Do your bidding. What does the monkey paw even do? What has it even done this whole time? Probably nothing. Probably nothing at all. There's a fly back there. It's gonna screw up my chances of getting Devil D. Did I get it? Yes, I did. Well, that's not worth it at all. Fourth room. This is going to be a super long video, so. Ooh, good. I dodged all of those. I feel like I just did the Matrix. I dodged all of those. I am super surprised. There was like 12 coming at me. I had to do the math in my head. That probably was simple math, and you guys already knew it was 12, but I mean... damage do we have? 3? This 4, I know we have not gotten item room, so I know I'm not going to be not going to waste any time. Ow. I thought that was going to miss me. How did you hit me, Mr. Skeleton? You make it look like I'm going this way. Yeah, I'm gonna kill you. You are going to be a tricky one to kill. Shining Man's closer. We'll get the chest out. Sorry about that. I had an itch under my mic. You probably just heard a lot of rustling. Intensifying fear would probably give me range, I guess? Get out of here. Use the chest, yes. Pushed it out the other side so I could grab it. Oh, forgot about the head poppy guys. These are the explosive guys who also shoot. Yep. See? Yeah, I know. Yeah, by the guys that also shoot. What's the chances I get 2 rooms like that? These guys can take a lot of damage before they die. So you just gotta kind of focus on one of them and then dodge the other one at the same time. That probably made sense. I have no idea why I skipped that key. I should have grabbed it on the way here, but now I have to go back. I didn't even notice that guy running in the background. I didn't get hit by any mouse. Hello guys, sorry for that little cut. I'm still in the battle and everything. I just had to move areas, and my mic might sound a little different because I had to readjust it. And sorry for any background noise you heard a little bit before the cut happened, so let's just get right back into this. XP at the same place and everything. I classify Stain as not a very hard boss, but he can be hard, he can be difficult because of his little shooting fits. Got it. Yes. Maggie doll. One, two, three, four, five, six. 2, 4, 6. Well, oh, we already saw the deal, so. Sorry if you heard that yawn. Oh, goodness, that means Mom's here. There's... Oh, dang it. Not going that way, so... I hope he kills him. Oh, dang it. Dang it, how does it get me every single time? Now we're going this way. Mama is annoying. Just kind of spraying over there, hoping it will kill stuff. Pretty sure it will. I hear some explosions of death. Thank you, you wanna go away? Ooh, I heard a key. There you go, bud. Got a key over there. Key over there. Yep, I don't need anything. Hidden mysteries are always in skulls. Yes, another buddy. Got two buddies. Hopefully boss room is up in this next room. Yeah, these buddies really help. Ooh, poison shots. Nice. What? Oh. That was... Two's up. Nice, nice. Looks like we're gonna have to fight Mom. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna worry about Mom. There's not one of Mom's hands down. You always gotta be moving when Mom's hands are here. Come on, you're the only one left. Yes, yeah. Two bombs. We'll go up. We'll haunt. Baby hunts. And then there. Oh, I don't really need that for. Oh, you poison. This is always bad. Oh. Feels like that are always bad to me. I guess it wouldn't make a good impression. Cool. Now to the brimstone. Should have went to the bed. I forget if we've gotten item room. Oh, looks like we're gonna go check if we've gotten item room. I really don't think we have. Oh, dang it. Freaking creepy, look at me. Goodness. Probably already have gotten item room. I'm just stupid. Yeah, look at me. I'll go down and check if I haven't gotten it, but I'm pretty sure I already have. Why am I even going to check? Yep, I've already got it. I've been yawning a lot in this video, so sorry if you have heard that, because, I don't know why, it feels like I should yawn, or like the actual yawn, is it coming out? So, dark, it seems like I'm super quiet now, I just don't wanna be loud. Ooh, I just destroyed Loki. That was easy. Not worth. Okay, we are close to boss room. Well, mom. Mom's heart is what I meant. It's okay. Hopefully we can win one for you guys. Spider-Man. Die, you big fat ugly person. I figured out what intensifying tears is. I think it just keeps getting super fast. Okay, I gotta kill the black ones. This game racist. Black ones shoot faster too, so crap, man. There's no way I'm going in there without Iron Room. I know I have not gotten Iron Room. Have I gotten Iron Room? I have gotten it. I feel like an idiot. Can't remember if I've gotten Iron Room, and I keep yawning. Oh god, it's Mama. Hi, Mom. I told you not to come pick me up until 12. Yeah, I'm going to early. Alright. Oh goodness. That... Isaac! I think we got Mom down. She ain't too hard. She ain't too hard. I think we got her. Yeah, I think we got her. She's dead. Yeah, she's dead. Okay, we got that HP up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll go ahead and check the double deer. Just to... Oh, that's not too bad. Just some spiders. Okay, we're almost to the ultimate. Pretty sure it's Mom's heart. If we can beat Mom's heart, this run. If we don't, I mean, we've made it pretty far so far, so. Ow. Rude. I hate these guys. These things are creepy as crap. Oh my goodness. Die. Hopefully I can find a heart before we have to fight. Wow, this whole floor messes with your vision. I wasn't paying attention. Everything on this floor does a whole heart of damage. Jeez. Oh, good. You going this way, because I feel like that's bad luck that way. Oh, cool. So, a pill? Wait a second. Can we use... Okay. Yeah, I always get a bad pill near the end. Ooh, these things look like freaking demons. Yes, no! I will be upset if I die here. I will. I know I said we made it pretty far, but man, if I die here, I'll be pretty upset. Not walking on that blade. Oh gosh, I always make bad decisions. Oh, gosh. Yep, I would like to remember all of you before you just die. Just die. Gosh, I said that side was bad luck. No, it was this side that is bad luck. Hopefully I won't die. Jeez. Oh goodness. This whole floor is like demons. Goodness, I'm gonna die. Oh no. Please don't kill me. Please. I just want to be here. I just want. Yes. Yeah, I need it. Oh, I have one heart. Oh my goodness, I have one heart. I'm gonna use my bomb. Okay. Oh, nope, I'm screwed, yep. This floor is destined to kill me. Oh. Dodge it. Come on, give me hearts. Thanks. Oh, I'm pretty sure this is where we die, guys, so I think this has been a pretty good run. Unless he just lets me sit here and fire at him. Unless he just, come on, just stay there. Oh my goodness, okay. Never mind. That made no sense. He literally just sit there. He sat there while I shot him. It made no sense, but okay. Okay, let it go. I don't even care. If I beat Montart with one flipping. Two flippin' hearts, because I have now a black heart. I'll be impressed with myself. Oh no, kamikazes, yes, okay. Girdlings, yep, the girdlings are here, yeah. Even dead. Oh, I have three flipping hearts now. Ah, now I don't. Dang. I like that flipping hearts. Mary has two flipping hearts. Oh my goodness. Now, oh, that's great. I just love rooms like this, jam-packed full of enemies. I'm joking. I am totally joking. I hate rooms like that. Oh my goodness, I survived. Okay. I'm just gonna keep going. There ain't no time for regret. Yep, there's time for regret. shouldn't have went down here. Ah, this is where it ends. Yep. I see future. This is where it ends. Ooh, yep. Ooh, ooh. I'm barely dodging these guys. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Sweet Jesus. Don't shoot me. Oh, this is me, isn't it? Oh, goodness. How are you supposed to hit yourself? None of everyone knows what to do. Oh, got him. It's not worth it. Not worth going. By my look. Looks like I'm going against Mom's heart with one. Well, with one heart, so. Wish me luck. I know I'm gonna die, so. Yep. I'm gonna die by one of these laser zap guys. If anything. Yep. Lasers out there. Oh, what? That brought back to life? Okay. Okay. Well. Oh, okay, good, I guess. Well. Aww. It was a nice try, guys. We almost had her. Look at that health bar underneath. We had tons of items. I hope you enjoyed this episode as much as I did. I don't think we unlocked any new characters, even though it would have been cool if we got a Maggie, but we got new characters. But still, that was a pretty great run. Please like, comment, subscribe, and sorry about that cut again. Just keep watching. See you later, guys.